Welcome, welcome, welcome to my channel.
Well, I'm all for Christmas, all the happy smiles and the wishes. And I want it all, from the lights to the mistletoe. Tell me one thing, is there anything that you're missing? I will keep you warm as soon as you remove that snow. Whatever we do, we will be alright. These holiday wonders will open your mind. May all your wishes tonight come true. The love I live, the dream I knew. This Christmas I only wanna be close to you. It's a magical time full of kisses. Take a walk outside and tickle the snowman's nose. Moving in the-
This is where I come when I'm working my home health business, to pray for my patients, to pray for their families. A lot of times in home health, people have given up hope. And in my business, it is my job to give them comfort and to reassure them that everything will be okay. Life is short. You never know what may go on. And that's why it's always good to stay prayerful and thankful at all times. Amen. So I just left out of the dollar store and I bought 20, I think it's 25 of these candy boxes for my clients. People that have supported my business, just a little small token. The ones who have done greater, obviously I'm gonna give them a little bit more, but this is a great token to give people who you appreciate. Some nice Russell Stover's candy. You can never, this is a great quality candy. Even if it's a dollar, it's like four little bites in there. I think it's five little bites in there. And that's a great little gift to give your clients. Something just a thank you. I give it to the receptionist, whoever is in there that has supported my business, that has given me the opportunity to speak about my business and do my business. Don't forget your customers during the holiday. Eggnog, French toast with bananas, raspberry, yum. Simply delicious for breakfast, brunch, or lunch. It's ready for me to devour it. Food by Nichelle. Make it a great blessing. So a couple of days ago, I bought a whole pineapple. I saw that it was beginning to turn brown, which made me aware that it's time to cut it up. Now, unless you have some tips and tricks on how to cut up a pineapple, this was the hardest thing to do. I got all of this, or this little bit. You would have thought that I would have got much more out of the pineapple, but this is what I got. So I am going to make a drink some type of pineapple and rum drink, or and or a pineapple fruity breakfast smoothie. So obviously with the consumption of fresh fruit, pineapple, any type of fruit, you want to consume it quickly. So I'm really excited to see what comes out of this. I tasted it and it still tastes sweet and somewhat tropical. When I go to the different islands, the Caribbean, Mexico, and all that, I love to taste and sample their pineapple. It is always super yummy, super delicious, and much better than we have here in the States. So stay tuned as I create another masterpiece. Yum. Okay, I've literally gotten hooked on tuna. Yes, tuna fish. I boiled some eggs. I'm boiling some, actually getting ready to chop up some onions in here. I put my favorite mayonnaise in it. Duke's real smooth and creamy mayonnaise. And then, of course, I always have to add some additions to it. And for some reason, I don't know what it is, but you know what? I have to add this too. Yes, my Tony's more spice Creole seasoning. I don't know what it is, but every other day I am craving some tuna fish and with some crackers, and it's just simply delicious to have as a snack, something healthy, something nutritious. Of course you got the protein with all of the fish and all that kind of stuff in here, but yes, instead of eating junk, I'm eating tuna. On the menu today at Food by Michelle, we're cooking some scrumptious duck breast. Have you ever had duck breast before? It is literally a thick piece of meat. That's what I'm finding. I've had it in restaurants before, but I've never cooked it at home outside of a duck, a bigger duck, but I've never had the breast form of it. I like different kinds of meat since my meat consumption is sort of limited. I'm going to consider this, I don't know if it is or not, a wild piece of game, like deer meat, but it smells pretty good. It's already seasoned with some roasted garlic on it, and I just added a little bit more garlic to it. I didn't put too much seasoning on it. I put some rosemary on it as well, but as I mentioned, it's a thick piece of meat, so I'm hoping when it's done, it's not tough. But this is a trial experience, and I always recommend that if you've never tried it before, don't knock it until you do. But it smells good, like I said, and I opened it up. It was purple in the inside, not red, but purple, and it's still cooking right now. Cut it down a little bit, so we'll see how this turns out. I'm making it in conjunction with some zucchini. Yeah, see, it's still kind of tough. Making it in conjunction with some zucchini, with some corn, and some couscous. And that is my Sunday evening meal. Yum, yum, yum. So I chopped up some zucchini, and I had some frozen corn. I'm mixing them both together. I'm putting salt and pepper, garlic, butter in here, and I'm going to saute this for probably about maybe 15 minutes with a little onion, white onion. And this is going to be one of my side dishes. So here's the final product. The duck breast with orange glaze, couscous, garlic and butter couscous. And then I have some zucchini with onions and corn. Yum. Grilled corn, zucchini, onions. It looks simply delicious. I already took a bite of it and it was delicious. I can concur and confirm. Simple, easy, quick, simple meal on a Sunday evening. Yum, yum. I don't know about you, but I love me some tea when it's cold outside. This tea is really, really good. It has turmeric in it, which I love as well, because turmeric is an excellent antioxidant, and it clearly is healthy for you. So I put my bags in there and some hot water. Add me a little honey, cut it upside down, honey, and it's easy sipping with a good night's rest.
Thank you for watching the Startup CEO Lifestyle TV. Don't forget to leave a comment. Make sure you give us a thumbs up. And if you want to become a part of our family, don't forget to subscribe. Blessings and peace until next time.